Okay, so now that we've completed a rope climb, we're gonna jump into a legless rope climb. And now the upper body strength becomes a major factor in whether you're able to complete a legless rope climb. This is what it looks like. That's the legless rope climb.